Mesa County leads the state in suicide.
Getting mental health help is difficult and confusing at best right now.
But a senator in a new bill wants to change that with an idea that's worked for over 50 years.
If you are physically hurt, you call 911. It's three numbers. It's easy to remember. Everyone knows how to do it.
It's the same purpose behind something like 988. For somebody who's in that moment of need, it's easy to remember.
Will this number save lives?
I believe so, and I think Senator Gardner thinks so.
Between 2014 and 2017, suicides between the ages of 10 years old and 18 year olds doubled.
When you're facing a crisis, 10 numbers is too long, and the 988 number still has to be passed through the House and be signed by the president. So if you need help right here, right now, you could show up to West Springs Hospital and help is at the touch of a button. 24/7.
I hope we can move quickly because these calls aren't stopping because Congress isn't acting. It continues, and we need to make sure we continue our work.
After 2 years getting to this point, the work has just begun.
We're working with my colleagues in a bipartisan fashion to get an additional $80 million to our prevention hotline efforts.
The 988 three-digit national suicide hotline was passed unanimously by the Senate on Wednesday, but it still has to go through the House and be signed by the president.